Hey everyone, I'll keep this brief as I can. What you're about to see is the byproduct of a reactionary tweet, where for every like, I do one combo from a different game. As the title shows, it hit 80 likes, so we've got 80 combos from 80 games. Not all of them are fighting games, so that's the interesting part, I think. Maybe you'll find something cool in there. I'll be doing a stream on Twitch in the coming days to chat about 2022, and what that year meant for me. To have a proper retrospective. That said, I hope your 2022 is going well, and here's hoping 2023 is even better for everyone. Thanks if you stuck it out with me through all the changes, gaming or life-related. I appreciate those who've supported me. Take care of yourselves. Hope you enjoy the video, and have a safe and awesome new year.